is called bioelements. Both elements and few other which occur in our particular organism is called bioelements. We know that element naturally occurring in number is 90 and artificially occurring elements number is 26. So we can say that total element is 180. Out of 180, 16 elements are to making organisms. Out of 16, only 6 elements make 99% total mass of a organism, and 10 elements makes only 1% total mass of a organism. It is very important question. How many elements are present in a living organism? What is the contribution of these elements? So we can say that 16 elements are involved to make organism. Out of 16, 6 elements make 99% total mass of our organism, and 10 elements make 1% total mass of our organism.
Thank you.
hydrogen, 3%.
Magnesium 0.05%, iron
These are those organisms which make body of organisms.
Oh.
smallest form of element. Atom, smallest form of element that retain that element properties. Molecules. Examples are H2O, water.
Sodium hydroxide, etc.
and form molecules. Atoms are combined with
life.
So this is the structure and function unit of a wall. We can say that these bricks are combined in form of a or a building. Similarly, cells are combined and form a tissue. All the characteristics of organism are present in a single cell. So we can say that cell have two types: unicellular and multicellular. Unicellular organisms are made with single cell. Examples: bacteria, viruses, etc. And multicellular organism consists of many cells, billions of cells, trillions of cells, trillions of cells are present in multicellular organisms. Example: human being, plants, animals, all those living things which we can see with our naked eye, those are multicellular organisms.
Tissue.
are combined or assembled together. Glandular tissue, epithelial tissue, and muscular tissue. Nerve tissue to form brain. Cellular tissue and fluid tissue are present in the parts. Their function is xylem to conduct water. And salts are part of the plant. Fluid to conduct food are part of the plant. Glandular tissue are secretory in function.
All these organ system, organ, tissue,
cell, organelles, molecules, atoms are forming a individual. Individual, various other introns and various organ systems in animals are assembled together to form an individual. The whole organism. The whole organism has the its individualities as far as its characteristics as are concerned. For example, how these different organ systems all work together. When a person to work a hard, we can say that not only muscles are involved in these hard working for contract. But when a person engages in a hard working, it's her lungs and muscles are involved. So when these all organ system are work together, it is the organisms or individuals. Combined together, population is made. So we can define it. A population is a group of organisms, which have a same place at a same time. Example of population is number of students in a biology class. about early use of populations.
Area or space.
resources due to increasing population. This causes population pressure. Populations or live together is called community. Example: different population are living together. Like pond ecosystem, desert ecosystem, etc. Thank you. ecosystem. Biotic and abiotic components are biotic components are plants and animals, and abiotic components are water, air, temperature, fire, etc. Now we discuss biosphere. Biosphere, bio mean life, sphere mean area. Biosphere is that part of Earth where life is exist. It's called biosphere. We can say that all ecosystems are present in a biosphere. All ecosystems are present in a biosphere. At the end, we know that from above mentioned account, it is clear that an organism can be studied at different levels of organization. It can be studied at subatomic, atomic, molecular, tissue, organ and organ system level. We can also look at it as an individual, as a part of population of similar individual, as a part of a community that includes other populations, and a part of community of an ecosystem which include abiotic factor as well as living organisms. And biosphere, where life is exist and all ecosystems are present in a biosphere. I hope you learn it full concentrationally and to make sure of